Hallelujah. We're going to help you get in the river. We're not looking for a feeling, we're looking for a filling.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. All you folks hungry?
Yes.
Thirsty?
Yes.
Dry?
Yes.
Hallelujah. You want to take one end and I'll take the other? Are you going
to?
Oh, you're just easy to get along with. All right. Hallelujah. Yeah, go ahead. Hallelujah. Well, I think we ought to start out and sing something. Hallelujah. Glory, glory. Glory. Glory, glory, glory. Father, thank you. Thank you for a fresh refilling of the Holy Ghost. Fresh dose of the Spirit of God. Fill us to overflowing, dear Lord. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. Full. 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 Yeah. Hallelujah. Full. 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 Full.
Just one dose of the Holy Ghost is not enough for me.
Just one dose of the Holy Ghost is not enough for me. Just one dose of Jump in the ring. You want.
Turning again. Hallelujah. Man, you get to shouting about power. God's going, all right, let me do something. You need healing in your body, hold your hands up in the air. You don't have to come forward. No, I said if you need healing. I didn't say if you want to go to heaven. I said you need healing. Hallelujah. Well, maybe it is time for a good week of divine healing. Hallelujah. Let's see, Sunday through Sunday. Healing every night. Twice a day. Hallelujah. When's it going to be? I don't know. All right, keep those hands up. Now, there's this healing presence. There it is right there. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Now, for everybody in here, from the top of their heads to the soles of their feet, I curse sickness and disease, and symptoms, tumors, knots, growths, lumps, problems in the nervous system, problems in the digestive system, every sickness, every disease, every weakness, every infirmity, in Jesus' name, the name above every name. And the power of the Lord was present to heal them. Hallelujah. There came multitudes of people from all Judea, Jerusalem, Judea, from the seacoast of Tyre and Sidon, which came to hear him and to be healed of their diseases. And they were all healed. As many as touched him were made whole, for they went virtue out of him and healed them all. That's the same Jesus. That same Jesus. Now, just receive. Just take it. Don't necessarily look for something to come down on you. Look for something to rise up in you. Look for something to rise up in you. If the spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwells in you, he that raised up Christ from the dead will quicken, make alive, and heal your mortal body by the Spirit that dwelleth in you. Just lift your hands and say, thank you, Lord, the healer's in me. I receive my healing. I receive my healing. There's a presence on me. There's a presence around me. There's a presence in me. Healing me from the top of my head to the soles of my feet. Hearts are being healed. Arteries being healed. Capillaries being healed. Nerves being healed. What are those? Spurs dissolving in Jesus' name. Something on the back. I don't know if they're spurs, tumors. I don't know what they are. There's something on the spine. It's dissolving right now in Jesus' name. Oh. If we had about 2 more hours, we'd go back and preach on Ezekiel's river. That's what this is all from. Maybe next time, sometime, we'll see. Maybe Wednesday night. I don't know. Hallelujah. You hear the prophet saying, how much do you want? How much do you want? How hungry are you? You proved it out. You came to church tonight. Hallelujah. Now, I was talking because the power of God's working. It's just, he's just hovering. He's hovering over the outside and he's rising up on the inside. Ooh, double dose. Now, let's just real quietly lift our voice and thank God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for healing. Thank you for healing. Thank you for healing. Thank you for healing in our bodies. From the top of our heads to the soles of our feet, thank you for healing. Divine healing. Supernatural healing. Every cell, every organ, every muscle. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. We boldly declare, I'm healed. I'm healed. I'm healed. I'm delivered. I'm set free. I'm healed. No more sickness. No more pain. No more disease. No more weakness. No more infirmity. I've been redeemed by the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Lord, I'm hungry for a mighty move of God. We're thirsty. Pour out the Holy Ghost. We want to see the hand of God move mightily inside of me. We're hungry.
Pour out your Holy Ghost.
This is holy ground. We're standing on holy ground. For the Lord is here, and where He is holy. This is holy ground. We're standing.
Perfect love is casting out.
I think it's just right if we lift our hands and just thank Him. Just thank Him. I dare say we all, every one of us got something tonight. Let's thank Him for it. Thank you, Father, for what you've done. Your presence, your power, your love, your joy, the fullness of your Spirit. Lord, thank you for helping us to get in the river. Thank you for helping us to get our beings in the river. It's going to make a lot of difference in the days to come. Thank you for it. We thank you. We thank you. We know some things you did, but there's a lot we don't know that you did. We just thank you for it, Father. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We give you thanks.
Can we just do one more thing?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
How many came up in charismatic renewal, late 60s, early 70s? You know, I was pretty much straight line Pentecostal then. You know what I marveled at, and I'm purposely not playing. When I came among Word of Faith and charismatic people from just being Pentecostal, when everybody just lifted up their voice and started singing, maybe it was the same note, the same chord, but we were all singing, not saying the same things because you were singing in other tongues. So we've gotten away from that. Everybody say simple. Say it again, simple. I just wonder if we took 60 seconds and just, we bless you, Lord. You see, I don't want to sing for you. I cannot do your singing for you. And in your mics. So we can just do it at will. In fact, I think I will one more time.
Here for the next 4S, July 24th. July 24th. We'll put that on your calendar. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's been refreshing. Been refreshing. God got us in the river. Some of you may think, well, man, I've never been around anything like that in my life. That's okay. It's all right. It's been around since the day of Pentecost. Praise God. Appreciate you coming tonight. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, David, for coming. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah. He was ministering in Texas this morning, flew up this afternoon, came directly from the airport to the church, practiced, got ready, and instruments and the voices, and thank you. I'm telling you. It just, that's what helps us to get there. Hallelujah. Praise God. Thanks for coming.
you're a first-time guest. Guest center, this corner. Guest center, that corner. Take a couple minutes, 60 seconds if you want. Stop by, pick up your free gift. We're so glad you came. Hey, we'll be right back in here Wednesday night at 7 p.m. We have an amazing Paradigm youth group that we'll be meeting over in Paradigm. So we've got stuff going for the whole family. We'll see you Wednesday night. Not Wednesday night, Sunday morning. Have a blessed week.